Hey yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy, Godly. It's hold on, man. I forgot. I changed my YouTube name, man. Let's run that intro back. You feel me? Hey yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy, Cap the Goat minus the Cap, because you know we don't do no cap in here. Back at it again with another banger, man. And look, we got another ISO gameplay, man. I love bringing y'all the ISO gameplay because I don't see many YouTubers out here showing y'all ISO gameplays, especially a them guarding ball. Look at me, bro. I don't need no lock, bro. I've been telling y'all this, but look at these clans. You know, he's boxed. You feel me? Like, I don't need a lock, bro. Most niggas, bro, if y'all didn't have a lock, this man would score 21 on you right here, bro. But I don't need a lock. You feel me? I play straight defense. Goat shit. But look, someone asked me in my comment section the other day, bro, why don't you show records? And I was just like, bro, it's obvious, bro, because when niggas see records, they automatically think, like, you see my man's right here. I'm glitchy as fuck, you feel me? That's my boy. You see him right here, bro. This man only got, I think, like a 77 78 win, something like that. But you gonna see in this gameplay, bro, he's not a bad player, bro. Even using a lock, you're going to see this lock on the other team. For me, he's cooking too, bro. Like, records does not mean everything, bro. I'm not ashamed of my record. I'm not ashamed of my teammate's record, bro. I literally don't show record just so people don't think, oh, this guy's not comp, or you don't play comp because his record's not all that. But record doesn't mean shit. Most people, they play stage. Most people don't really give a fuck about this game, you know. They play comp, but they just don't care about the game, like most other people, like you stage has always cared about their VC and shit, you feel me? But anyways, bro, let's get into this comp gameplay, bro. You heard me, bro. Comp gameplay, bro. The other gameplays I post, they be playing two centers and all that shit, bro. I don't consider that comp gameplay. I know everybody else does, you know, 91%, 81%, you know, that's comp. But technically, bro, like, all they're doing is manipulating the game, bro. That's not comp, bro. Like, if you see, I can't think of any other game instances, but like let's say you play Madden, right? And you use the Patriots versus, like, I don't know, the Bengals. Like, bro, you're obviously at a clear disadvantage, but, like, you can't call yourself a better player and you have, like, a way better team. Like, you gotta be on fair terms, you feel me? And this game, it's on all fair terms. Both teams is ISOing. Both teams have a guard and a center. And both teams were not just having the center baby to guard, you feel me? But let's get into this gameplay now. Look, so you see the score is 2-8. You see me putting him in a box, you feel me? I'm telling you, man, I got the clamps, bro. You was not getting past me that easy, but you better pull out some tricks out the bag, bro, because that shit is dead. But look, I'm gonna hit my center right here for the easy dot, 2-10, bro. And listen, bro, this is one of my first games on as well, so I wasn't even warmed up like that, but you feel me? I still have to go crazy, bro. And I had a really good intro for this video, but some technical problems, so I couldn't, you know, put it in the video. So I'm gonna give y'all two gameplays, but for now, let's just focus on this one. So you see me dotting up my man. See, I told y'all, bro, my man's a sniper, but he's not a bad player just because he doesn't have an 80 win percentage, bro. But anyways, 2-13. You see, he's starting to get a little aggravated now. You see him reaching a little bit, but it's all good, though. Put them hands down more. Put them hands down, bro. Oh, they sold me, bro. I tried to do the Trae Young right there, but it's all good. I'm gonna step back. I'm gonna pull up. Oh, that's kind of a bad shot, but that's good defense from him, though. I ain't gonna lie, that's good defense. Let's see what he got, bro. He pulling up. It's looking kind of tough, but you see me pulling up, though. You see me pulling up. That's a green bean. 2-16, bro. It's looking like a sweep at this point. But y'all know I wouldn't upload a sweep, bro. So let's see what happens, man. 2-13, you see me doing my thing, cooking up. Oh, he's holding his nuts. He jumping. I'm going to hit my boy Anthony in the corner. He going to pull up. Sadly, he couldn't get that one to go, man. It's all good, though. That was his bad communication right there. He said, I got him. So when he said, I got him, I thought he meant the lock. So I ran over to my dude, but he meant the guard. So bad communication. It's all good, though. 5-16. Let's see what he got, man. I'm gonna put the clamps on him again, man. He doing all this dribbling, but it's not doing nothing for me. Not going nowhere. And then he makes that, bruh. I swear, 2K, whenever someone misses a wide open shot, the other team just gets a boost or something to their attributes, bro. Like, that shit is crazy to me. But look, I should have got that steal right there, though. It's all good. He's dribble glitching. He's pulling up. Hey, yup. Yo! Can I get some motherfucking rewards or something? Like, yo! You used to be playing this good defense just for him to hit that. Like, that is crazy, but it's all good. Look, 10-16. You know, he's boxed once again. And I'm telling you, man, I got the defense, bro. I don't need a lock to play defense for me, man. I be clamping these ISO players all day long, bro, on the twos. Like, it's only on threes that I bring a lock. If it's on twos, they're getting boxed, period. But look, I'm going to get past him right here. I thought he was going to jump. Again, good defense from him, bro. I thought he was going to jump right there. That's smart IQ. I got to get that to him. 10-16, he's pulling up, breaking. I don't know how I didn't get that board, bro. Like, what kind of animation is that? How did I not get that board? But anyways, you see that lock? You saw his record, bro. His record was not that nice. But look, he's pulling from top of the key. How many locks y'all know that can pull from top of the key like that? Well, that was technically like wing, but not many locks can hit unless it's in the corner. But anyways, man, you see, play sharp. It's looking tough, bro. 16-16. We have to get a stop before they get 20. But if they get 20, I already know they finna hit some crazy shit in the game. So we look. I'm strapping up. Oh, he cooked me right there. I ain't gonna lie to you. He cooked me right there. I didn't expect that. That's that stage shit right there, bro. He cooked me right there. It's all good though. Give it back to him. You gonna put the straps on him? That should have been out of bounds. I don't know how he caught that, bro. Like, I'm telling you, they was getting lucky. I ain't gonna hold you, but it's all good. Even if we lose this game, but it's not that serious. But anyways, bro. You see, he does. I don't know what the fuck he's trying to do. I think he was dribble glitching and it made him go in the post. And he's trying to like step back and speed was out of it. But my man Anthony was right there for the steal, bro. And look, 18-18. We know right here, bro. I was looking for the three heavy this position, bro. I just wanted the game to be over with, bro. So I was not looking to drive at all. You feel me? That's that Kobe mentality, you dig? I gotta game that shit. You feel me? Look. You see me cooking up. Terrible shot, but thankfully my center gets the board right there, pulls it back out to me, and I'm pulling up, and that's game one. I'm gonna see y'all in game two. All right, man, we back at it for game two, man. And this game, bro, you see the filter, bro. It's going to be tough for this, man. But I just have to show y'all what I'm like in my bag when there's not a lot on me, bro. This ain't just one game. This ain't just a rare game for me, bro. Every time on Tuesday, if you don't have a lot and I'm in my bag, this is what happens, my nigga. It's nothing but straight greens. Like, I was in my Duffy this game, bro. I'm telling you. But look, 6-0. You see me? It's still the filter? Oh, no. You know what that means? Oh, my. Come here, bro. Come. Look, bro. I'm already one off, bro. Niggas is lucky I'm not a 94, bro. I'm sorry to say, but people is lucky I'm not a 94 because it would be tough, my nigga. But it's all good, man. We're going to get in it. 2K20, we finna grind that shit out with the best build. But I'm going to make sure I make the best build. And even if it's not the best build, I'm going to make sure I can respect or whatever, rebuild it to where I can make it the best build without, you know, spending a whole lot of VC or whatever. But you see me cooking up again behind the back. Oh, my God. Step. Oh, my God. Oh, come here, bro. Hey, shout out to this guy I'm playing right here, man. He said GG. It's all love, man. Every time I play someone, they get cooked, man. It's all GGs, bro. It's nothing against you. I just had to do it to you, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I just had to do it to you. But look. Uh-oh. Pulling up again, Greeny. Bro, how many greens is that in just this one game, bro? And just this one. I think that's like 5 greens in a row. That's tough. Look. Uh-oh. Filter change again. Oh, no. I got to clip him. I got to do it to him. Oh, no. Come here. Oh, no. You can't put the hands up. Come here. Pull up. Yikes. That's all I got to say, man. Yikes. But, ayo. 20-0, man. It's a GG, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. But this might be my last video of 2K19, man. 2K20 is just around the corner. You feel me? I might stream before 2K20 drops. But as far as video goes, this is probably my last one. But I'm going to catch y'all in 2K20, man. And I'm out this thing. Peace.